It's beginning.
Well, people, this is it. This is it. We've been waiting all week for this, and we finally got the results in. Joe Biden won. He beat out that Donald Trump. He is on his way to the White House. Yes, he is. I'm just so tickled pink, I don't know what to do. But people are so happy, they're dancing in the streets all around the world, every city, every state. They're just having a ball. They just don't know what to do with themselves. But I hope he can come in and unite the people. We've been so divided as a people these past 4 years, and just doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any sense. People just been so mean and disrespectful to one another, and that's not how we want to act. But I tell you, I'm so proud of the young people. They went out and they waited and they waited and they waited for hours to vote. And it made a big difference. And I don't care who you vote for. I'm just glad you voted. So this is it. We're waiting on Joe Biden. And Kamala to come say a few words to the American people. And we're just waiting on him to do that. And I tell you, I just don't know what to say. I just don't know. Now, unfortunately, they say Donald Trump is not going to concede. He's going to fight to the very end. But somebody's going to have to tell him he's going to have to go. At the end of January, he is going to have to get the wife, Melania, and get the baby. They're just going to have to pack the bags, and they're going to have to leave the White House. I just don't know what else to say to him, but maybe you got to go. Donald, if you can hear me, you're going to have to get on up out of there. Donald, you're going to have to leave, baby. You're going to have to leave. It's not your house anymore, and we just don't know what else to tell you. But you got to go, okay? So get the baby and get your wife, and y'all just head on out, okay? Oh, there they go. There they go, y'all. They getting ready to say something, okay? Let me go. Let me go. God bless America.